What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Today we're going to be painting the Shadow and Horror Abomination from Zombicide's Kickstarter exclusives. So let's start off with the Shadow Abomination. We're going to want to start off by mixing matte black and shining silver, and we're going to want to paint all of his non-flesh areas, and we're going to give him two coats. And when we're done, we're going to want to give him a base coat of dry rust on his flesh. Now that we're done, we're going to want to water down Glistening Blood, and we're going to use it as a wash. We're going to paint over his flesh with one watered down coat of Glistening Blood, and then once we're done, we're going to go over again with dry rust as a wash as well. Now we're going to mix pure red with matte white to get pink. And now I'm gonna put a spin on him. Don't worry, I will be putting still shots and one final spin at the end of the video. Now let's move on to the Xenom Horror Abomination. We're going to want to start off like we did earlier. We're going to mix matte black with shining silver. And we're just going to paint his tentacles. Now that we're done with that, we're going to mix Wizard Orb with Shining Silver, and we're going to give him a base coat over his flesh. And now we're going to water down shining silver, and we're going to use it as a wash as well. We're gonna once again mix pure red with matte white to get pink. Now we'll put a spin on them. And now I'm gonna put up the still shots. I use jungle green for his eyes and skeleton bone for his fangs and teeth. I used UHU adhesive as the saliva. For the shadow, I gave him shining silver for his teeth, and I just painted glistening blood over the blades for dripping blood effect. And we're done. I hope you guys liked the content. Remember to click like, subscribe, and comment down below. If you like the videos, go check out my other video. I will be posting a link down below how to do the UHU adhesive. So remember to always create, paint, and play. Till next time.